Easton and the Riverhawks of Easton Valley. At this time, we would ask that you would please stand and kindly remove your hats for the playing of the national anthem. And now for your starting lineups. For the defense, for the Dunkerton Raiders, at defensive back, number 15, Radley Fulton. At a linebacker, number 18, Ty Lindquist. At cornerback, number 24, Chase Greaves. At DN, number 25, Braden Van Lincoln. At a linebacker, number 34, Oliver Fettkepler. At linebacker, number 40, Caden Behrens. At defensive back, number 47, Christian Brown. At D tackle, number 66, Jaden Reed. Head coach of the Raiders is John Steffen. Leading the Riverhawks onto the field tonight is practice player of the week, senior Carson Lee, and the rest of your Eastern Valley Riverhawks. Riverhawks are head coached by Tony Johnson. As a reminder for everyone tonight, good sportsmanship is part of competition at Easton Valley. In addition to our players and coaches pursuing victory with honor, we invite all of our spectators to hold themselves to the high level of conduct by being positive and respectful. The coaches, the officials, on behalf of the students at Easton Valley, enjoy the contest. Officials for tonight's game, referee Steve Meyer, umpire Nate Robinson, linesman Chris Penns, line judge Alex Schultzteins, back judge Brandon Smith. Easton Valley has won the coin toss, has deferred to the second half. The Raiders will receive in the east end zone. And the Riverhawks will defend the west end zone. Keeper and Van Leggen are deep. Ethan Farrell has a tee up for the Riverhawks. Van Leggen on the return. Out over the 15. He'll spot it. The 28 brought down by number 5, Andon Farrell. It'll be 1st and 10 for the Raiders. trouble. Lights in the east end zone. Please shut your lights off in the east end zone. Jeep underneath the tree. Next to the flag. It'll be first and 10 for the Raiders. Ball carrier, number 40. Barron's on the carry, slips. Lose one on the play, it'll be second down and 11 for the Raiders. Down the left side, brought down by number 15, Aiden Hewling. Not until he gets out over the midfield down to the 25-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Raiders. Barron's again the ball carrier, wrapped up by number 60. Number 60, Dylan Beck. Loss of one on the play, will bring up second down and 11 for the Raiders. Beck put pressure on Barron's. Throws the ball incomplete. That'll bring up third down. It'll bring up third down and 11 for the Raiders. Pass is complete to number 25, Braden Van Lingen. Brought down by number 10, Carson Fegan. That's enough for first down for the Raiders. They'll mark it at the 11-yard line. It'll be first down at 11. Pass by McCourt goes incomplete. That'll bring up second down and 10 from the 11. Ball carrier is number 25, Braden Van Lingen. brought down by number 13, Ashton Hewling. Gain of one, bring up third down and nine. Down by number 15, Aiden Ewing. That'll bring up fourth down for the Raiders. Touchdown for the River Hawks. Ethan on for the point after attempt. Ends up keeping it, comes up short of the two-point conversion with 8:27 remaining in the first period. It's the Riverhawks 6, the Raiders nothing.
When you go home, you'll feel good about what you did, and you know, you're doing it for the kids. If they don't have us, they don't have these games.
On the return, brought down by number 27, Desmond Simpson. We spot the ball at the 17, where it'll be first and 10 for the Raiders.
Go, Hawks!
pass goes incomplete. Intended for number 40, Behrens. Ashton Hewling in on the coverage. That'll bring up second down and 10 for the Raiders. Behrens on the carry. Felke and Farrell in on the stop. Loss of play, bring up third down. Third down and 13 for the Raiders. Behrens is picked off by number 13, Ashton Hewling. The Riverhawks will take over. First and 10 at the 37-yard line with 7:32 remaining in the first. Complete to number 6, Aiden Gruber. Gain of about 8, bring up second down and 2. They'll spot it at the 34, second down and 2 for the Riverhawks. It on the quick pitch. It'll be close to the line to gain. Calling short, 3rd and inches for the Riverhawks. Simpson on the carry on the left side. Run down inside the 10, brought down by number 10, Grant Fink. Digging on the reception, they'll mark it short. Inside the 1, it'll be first and goal for the Riverhawks inside the 1. They bring up 2nd and goal for the Riverhawks. Simpson. Right over Lee into the end zone. Touchdown. Ethan Farrell on for the point after attempt. Kick is up. It is good. With 6:17 remaining. in the first period. 13, Riverhawks, nothing more.
You have several devices using your internet at one time. Do you like to stream movies or sporting events using a laptop computer, smart TV, or other device? If yes, then contact Miles Telephone in Miles for high-speed fiber to the home internet for the internet service that's right for you. Other services provided are phone with unlimited long distance, Skitter TV, secure IT antivirus protection, and Lorix security camera systems. Miles Telephone in Miles, phone 563-682-7111, online at milestelephone.com.
And Vettigar Gate. Farrell will tee it up for the Riverhawks. Vettigar on the return. Brought down by number 11, Dylan Dyson, and number 15, Aiden Hewling. He runs it out over the 25 to about the 28-yard line. We'll make it to 29. It'll be first and 10 for the Raiders at the 29 with 6:11 remaining. Barron's on the carry, brought down by number 5, Andon Farrell. Giving 3 on the play, they'll bring up 2nd down and 7 for the Raiders. Barron's over the right side. Farrell, Hewling, and Simpson in on the stop. That'll bring up 3rd down. And we'll call it 2. Pass is complete to number 25, Braden Van Lincoln. That's enough for Pirate first down, just over midfield. They'll spot it at the 39. Barron's on the carry. Simpson on the stop. They'll move the ball down to the gain of 4, bring up the 2nd down and 6. They'll spot it at the 35. Ty Lindquist on the carry. Andon Farrell, Simpson, and Felke in on the stop. It'll make a third down and two for the Raiders. Pass is kicked in the air by Carson. Recovered, interception by Carson Fegan at the 7-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Riverhawks at the 7 with 3:06 remaining in the first. Ball dropped into the red basket right off to the 33. We'll call it first and 10 for the Riverhawks. Ball's on the ground. Recovered by Gruber on the snap and right up second down. Second and 10 for the Riverhawks. Gruber's pass is complete to number 24, Felke, into the end zone. Touchdown, Riverhawks. Barrel on for the point after attempt. Kick it up. It is good. With 2:16 remaining in the first. It's 20 for the Riverhawks, nothing for the Raiders.
Cookies Fitness and Tanning, 105 First Avenue Northwest in Preston, is a beautiful and spacious place to work out and maintain a healthy lifestyle. Cookies Fitness offers boot camp classes designed to build strength and fitness, a variety of exercise machines, and has tanning beds. Start getting fit today at Cookies Fitness and Tanning in Preston. Phone 563-689-4921 for member rates and class schedules.
And Lincoln, Fettiger deep. Farrell has it teed up. And Lincoln on the return. Carson digging in on the stop. He led the way for the Riverhawks. It'll be first and 10 from the 18 for the Raiders. With 2:12 remaining in the first quarter. Barron's on the carry of the right end. Number 13, Ashton Ewing on the stop. Loss of about three. They're going to get third down and 13 for the Raiders. Pass is complete to Barron's. Run out of bounds by Ewing and Fegan. That'll be enough for a first down. They'll mark it just right at the 30-yard line. It'll be first and 10 Raiders from the 30 with a minute 24 remaining in the first. Barron's on the carry. Simpson led the charge for the Riverhawks. Gain of one. Make it down second down and 9 for the Raiders. Ball foul. That ball foul start against the Raiders. Mole back 5. Gonna bring up second down and 14. McWhorter pass goes incomplete. Intended for Barron's. They'll bring up third down for the Raiders. Fourth down for the Raiders. Carson will wander back. At the end of the first quarter, it's Riverhawks 20, the Raiders nothing.
In our ever-changing world, it's good to rely on strong businesses you can depend on. Through the generations, people have counted on our strength and stability through all aspects of their lives. That includes buying a new home, starting a business, and planning for retirement. From online services to talking with people face-to-face, we have the services you need and the team you can trust. For over 156 years, we've been with our customers through it all, and that tradition continues.
Cundy Excavating and Trucking has the equipment and workers ready to work for you, whether it be demolition, basements, hauling, waterways, or natural resources conservation service work. Let them help you with your next project. Call Dwayne Cundy at Cundy Excavating and Trucking of Sprageville at 563-593-3142 or 563-689-4921. That's Cundy Excavating and Trucking of Sprageville.
fourth down for the Raiders. Carson Beacon to drop deep for the River Hawks. Carson fields the ball right at the 24-yard line. War will be first and 10 for the River Hawks. Reception brought down by number 15, Radley Fulton. That's enough for a River Hawk first down at midfield. Quick pitch to Simpson down the right side. Brought down by number 15, Radley Fulton. Led the charge for the Raiders. They bring up second down and 4. Grover slings it out to Fegan. Brought down by number 18, Ty Lindquist. They'll mark it inside the 10 at the 9. It'll be first and goal for the River Hawks from the 9. Officials timeout. Lights in the car, please shut your lights off. In the east end zone, under the tree, next to the Jeep that had him on before. With the lights, please shut your lights off. Thank you. It'll be first and goal for the River Hawks. Simpson up the middle, into the end zone. Touchdown, River Hawks. Attempt. It is up. It is good. With 10:43 remaining in the half, it's 27 for the River Hawks, nothing for the Raiders.
We're doing this so that the kids can continue to play. Like we used to enjoy playing when I was in high school. I understand how fun it was, and I want that same fun to be had by the kids now. So that's why we need more officials to keep these games going.
And Lagan, Fettiger deep. Farrell has it teed up for the River Hawks. Ball rolls into the end zone. It'll be a touchback. Raiders on first and 10. Ball carry number 25 and Lagan. Flag on the play. Brought down by number 60. Dylan Beck, indication is holding against the Raiders. Barron's on the carry, around left end. Simpson in on the stop. For the River Hawks. Gonna bring up second down and 16. Pass is complete to number 54, Dalton Weepy. Brought down by number 22, Charlie Simpson. That'll ring up. Bring up third down and 4 for the Raiders. With 9:04 remaining in the half. The quartz pass goes incomplete. That'll bring up a fourth down for the Raiders. Carson will wander back. Barron's will do the kicking. Deegan on the return out over midfield. About the 38, brought down by number 25, Braden Van Leggen. Worthy first and 10, Riverhawks. They'll spot it at the 38 with 8:37 remaining in the half. Simpson over the right side. Brought down by number 18, Ty Lindquist. That's enough for Riverhawk first down. Felke on the reception into the end zone. Touchdown, Riverhawks. Fair on for the point after attempt. Kick is up. It is good. With 8-18. Remaining in the half, that's 34 for the Riverhawks, nothing for the Raiders.
A professional-looking sign is a crucial element of any business. And at Gator Graphics in Preston, their goal is to create a unique sign for every client to fit any budget. See Gator Graphics in Preston for custom-made signs, semi-banners, magnetics, yard signs, interior or exterior signs, and much more. Gator Graphics also does custom apparel and screen printing. They can do special t-shirts, hoodies, and jackets for your team, club, or organization. For upcoming events, grand openings and special occasions, see Gator Graphics, 2 West Gillette Street in Preston. Phone 563-357-3256.
And Bettiger deep. Farrell has it teed up. Behrens on the return. Desmond Simpson in on the stop along with number 9, Caden Ross. The Raiders will take over first and 10. They'll spot it at the 24 with 8:15 and a half. Behrens on the carry, brought down by Simpson. Not until he gets it out over the 35, they'll probably mark it about the 38. It'll be a first down for the Raiders. They'll spot it at the 39. McCourt's pass goes incomplete. That'll bring up second down and 10. Behrens on the carry. Ashton Hewling on the stop. Gain of 2 to bring up third down and 8. for the Raiders. And Leggett on the reception, brought down by number 13, Ashton Ewing. That's enough for a Raider first down. They'll spot it at the 28-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Raiders with 6:45 remaining in the half.
The Downtown Pub in downtown Preston, owned and operated by Corey Driscoll and Taden Helmley since 2010, is now offering catering services, including weddings, anniversaries, and parties, as well as offering hall rental. The grill is open Monday through Friday, 11 a.m. to 9 p.m., and Saturday, 11 to 2 p.m. Be sure to check out their lunchtime specials on their Facebook page. It's the place to meet your friends for a great time and great food. The Downtown Pub in downtown Preston. Phone 563-689-5260. 62. First you have to rake it, then thatch it, then fertilize it, then you have to mow it like 50 times each summer. Tired of doing all that lawn work? Enjoy the summer and let K&K Green Acres Lawn Care Services of Preston do it all for you, including spraying, fertilizing, aeration, as well as snow and rock removal. They're the experts at lawn care and can help you with all your lawn maintenance needs. Give owner Corey Driscoll a call at 563-689-4923 to start a program today. K&K Green Acres Lawn Care Services of Preston.
The ball spotted at the 28. Quarters pass is in the air, picked off by number six, Aiden Gruber. River Ross will take over, first and 10 at the 7-yard line. Simpson, the ball carrier, up the middle. Brought down by number 18, Ty Lindquist. I'll give it a gain of five. Give it a gain of four on the play to bring up second down and six. Groover's pass intended for number 10. Carson Bingham goes incomplete. That'll bring up third down and six. Complete to number 15, Aiden Hewling. That's enough for a first down for the River Hawks. They'll spot it at the 19. It'll be first and 10 from the 19 with 5:30 remaining in the half. Preston on the carry into the end zone. Touchdown, River Hawks. Farrell on for the point after attempt.
Check him out, coach.
Kick is up. It is good. With 5:12 remaining in the second. It's 41 for the Riverhawks, nothing for the Raiders.
Your local authorized Toro dealer in the Preston area is Girardi Outdoor Power, owned and operated by Matt Girardi. Need a new Toro snowblower, pusher riding lawnmower, or blower? They have it. They also specialize in small engine repair. So if you've got a lawnmower, snowblower, or small engine that needs fixing, bring it in. Call Matt today for more information on how he can help you with your small engine needs. Girardi Outdoor Power, 103 First Avenue Northwest in Preston. Phone 563-689-3003. Find them on Facebook.
Outside the goal line. Forward progress will get him to mark it at the 2. It'll be 1st and 10 for the Raiders at the 2-yard line. Leaguing the carry. Gain of 1, bring up 2nd down and 9 for the Raiders. Ewing in on the stop. Van Leggen, the ball carrier, brings it out to the 10. We'll bring up 3rd down and 2. Barron's on the carry. Felke led the charge for the Riverhawks. That'll make it 4th and 1 for the Raiders. Tiger, Reagan returns the ball, drops the knee. He's spotted at the 26. It'll be first and 10 for the Riverhawks at the 26 with 2:10 remaining in the half. Reception, a quick snap pass, run out of bounds by number 47, Christian Brown. Gain of 8, gonna bring up second down and 2 for the Riverhawks with a minute 20. Deegan on the carry, Barron's there on the stop. Loss of 1, gonna bring up third down and 3. Complete to number 24, Felke, into the end zone. Touchdown, River Rock. On the point after attempt. Into the fake. Standing in the end zone is Caden Ross with a 2-point conversion.
Keeney Welding and Custom Fabrication, owned and operated by Dick Keeney of Miles, has been serving the Miles area for years with trusted quality work. They have the experience to work with you from the design concept through the finished product. Products that are practical and functional. What's your next project? Need something fabricated? Something welded? Contact Keeney Welding and Custom Fabrication, 659 Ferry Road in Miles. Phone 563-682-7699.
Or deep. Farrell has it teed up. Short kick picked up by Ty Lindquist. He returns it out over midfield. Run out of bounds by the kicker, Ethan Farrell. Timeout for the Raiders.
Try it. I think you really like it. I tried it, and so here I am 17 years later. I love it.
I'm ready to be freaky. I got freaky, freaky, baby. I was chilling with my ladies. I didn't come to get bougie. I didn't.
first and 10 for the Raiders from the 26. McCourt's pass goes incomplete. Hewling on the coverage. It'll be second and 10 for the Raiders. Timeout for the Raiders.
Maquoketa State Bank is a proud sponsor of Easton Valley students and athletes. As a local bank with deep roots, Maquoketa State Bank has been making a positive difference in Jackson County since 1958. Stop in and see the financial expert at Maquoketa State Bank, Preston, today. With over 56 years of experience, they'll help you meet all your financial needs. Maquoketa State Bank, member FDIC, an equal housing lender. Go Riverhawks!
As the buzzer sounds, and it's 49 for the Riverhawks, nothing for the Raiders.
Cookies Fitness and Tanning, 105 First Avenue Northwest in Preston, is a beautiful and spacious place to work out and maintain a healthy lifestyle. Cookies Fitness offers boot camp classes designed to build strength and fitness, a variety of exercise machines, and has tanning beds. Start getting fit today at Cookies Fitness and Tanning in Preston. Phone 563-689-4921 for member rates and class schedules. The Downtown Pub in downtown Preston, owned and operated by Corey Driscoll and Taden Helmley since 2010, is now offering catering services, including weddings, anniversaries, and parties, as well as offering hall rental. The grill is open Monday through Friday, 11 a.m. to 9 p.m., and Saturday, 11 to 2 p.m. Be sure to check out their lunchtime specials on their Facebook page. It's the place to meet your friends for a great time and great food. The Downtown Pub in downtown Preston. Phone 563-689-5262.
Do you have several devices using your internet at one time? Do you like to stream movies or sporting events using a laptop computer, smart TV, or other device? If yes, then contact Miles Telephone in Miles for high-speed fiber to the home internet for the internet service that's right for you. Other services provided are phone with unlimited long distance, Skitter TV, secure IT antivirus protection, and Lorix security camera systems. Miles Telephone in Miles, phone 563-682-7111, online at milestelephone.com.
Cundy Excavating and Trucking has the equipment and workers ready to work for you, whether it be demolition, basements, hauling, waterways, or natural resources conservation service work. Let them help you with your next project. Call Dwayne Cundy at Cundy Excavating and Trucking of Sprageville at 563-593-3142 or 563-689-4921. That's Cundy Excavating and Trucking of Sprageville. First you have to rake it, then thatch it, then fertilize it, then you have to mow it like 50 times each summer. Tired of doing all that lawn work? Enjoy the summer and let K&K Green Acres Lawn Care Services of Preston do it all for you, including spraying, fertilizing, aeration, as well as snow and rock removal. They're the experts at lawn care and can help you with all your lawn maintenance needs. Give owner Corey Driscoll a call at 563-689-4923 to start a program today. K&K Green Acres Lawn Care Services of Preston. Your local authorized Toro dealer in the Preston area is Girardi Outdoor Power, owned and operated by Matt Girardi. Need a new Toro snowblower, pusher riding lawnmower, or blower? They have it. They also specialize in small engine repair. So if you've got a lawnmower, snowblower, or small engine that needs fixing, bring it in. Call Matt today for more information on how he can help you with your small engine needs. Girardi Outdoor Power, 103 First Avenue Northwest in Preston. Phone 563-689-3000. Find them on Facebook. It's all happening at the Homeport Bar right along the mighty Mississippi in Sebula. Rick and Glenna Zaruba, owners of the Homeport Bar and great supporters of Easton Valley Riverhawks, invite you to stop in for a great time and fun with your friends. There's always something going on at the Homeport. Check out their Facebook page and find out what's coming up next, including live music. Stop in soon at the Homeport Bar, 515 River Street in Sebula. Go Riverhawks! Been in a fender bender lately? Don't know who to contact to fix your car? Look no further than Rick's Body Shop in Preston to help you with your paint and body needs from start to finish, specializing in getting your vehicle back on the road in a timely manner. Rick's Body Shop is owned and operated by Rick and Glenna Zaruba and is located at 511 West White Street in Preston. Call Rick today at 563-689-4905 to get your car looking better than new.
Keeney Welding and Custom Fabrication, owned and operated by Dick Keeney of Miles, has been serving the Miles area for years with trusted quality work. They have the experience to work with you from the design concept through the finished product. Products that are practical and functional. What's your next project? Need something fabricated? Something welded? Contact Keeney Welding and Custom Fabrication, 659 Ferry Road in Miles. Phone 563-682-7699.
A professional-looking sign is a crucial element of any business, and at Gator Graphics in Preston, their goal is to create a unique sign for every client to fit any budget. See Gator Graphics in Preston for custom-made signs, semi-banners, magnetics, yard signs, interior or exterior signs, and much more. Gator Graphics also does custom apparel and screen printing. They can do special t-shirts, hoodies, and jackets for your team, club, or organization. For upcoming events, grand openings, and special occasions, see Gator Graphics, 2 West Gillette Street in Preston. Phone 563-357-3256.
Did you know Heritage Mutual Insurance Company has become one of Iowa's premier insurance companies? We specialize in farm, homeowners, and renters insurance. We're a local Iowa company providing solid insurance protection with outstanding claim service. To find out how Heritage Mutual Insurance can help you, visit our website at www.heritagemutual.net for a listing of our products and agents. Heritage Mutual Insurance is a Grinnell Mutual member company and has been protecting thousands of Iowa properties just like yours since 1870. Isn't it time we helped you?
Maquoketa State Bank is a proud sponsor of Easton Valley students and athletes. As a local bank with deep roots, Maquoketa State Bank has been making a positive difference in Jackson County since 1958. Stop in and see the financial expert at Maquoketa State Bank, Preston, today. With over 56 years of experience, they'll help you meet all your financial needs. Maquoketa State Bank, member FDIC, and equal housing lender. Go Riverhawks! Jesse Jepson at Jesse's Automotive and Mini Mart just off Highway 64 in Miles is passionate about solving your auto repair issues and providing repairs and maintenance that exceeds all expectations. From basic automotive maintenance like oil changes and tire service to more complex issues like brake repair and suspension issues, stop in at Jesse's Automotive and Mini Mart. They also have homemade lunch specials, snacks, and a lot of your favorite C-store items along with gasoline. See you soon at Jesse's Automotive and Mini Mart in Miles. Find them on Facebook.
Total Dimensions Therapy and Wellness, PLC, located inside Kookie's Tanning and Fitness, specializes in red light therapy, instrument-assisted soft tissue mobilization, and kinesiotaping. Seeking treatment early will prevent further injury and keep your pain from turning into a chronic issue. Contact Missy Wilson, physical therapist and certified light therapist at Total Dimension Therapy and Wellness, PLC, located inside Kookie's Tanning and Fitness, 105 First Avenue Northwest in Preston. Phone 563-689-4912 to schedule an appointment today.
Mow, dig, haul, trench. The versatile Kubota BX Series subcompact tractor does it all. Switching attachments is simple, and a smooth hydrostatic transmission makes for easy operation, the Kubota BX Series, the number one selling subcompact tractor in the U.S. for over 10 years. Talk to your local Kubota dealer today to schedule a demo.
Kunau Implement, Preston and DeWitt, Iowa. KunauImplement.com.
While out enjoying the week or on the weekend, treat yourself and the family to Pizza at Gino's in Preston. In business since 1974, they feature a great variety of pizzas, including Eric's Special, the Gino's Special, Taco, the Lucky 13, Bacon Cheeseburger, or your favorite. In addition, Gino's offers tacos, nachos, and try their Texas Toast or Cinnamon Texas Toast. Gino's, a comfortable place to have a good time, good service, and great pizza at a fair price. Gino's on the east edge of Preston, Iowa.
Serving Eastern Iowa and Western Illinois is Gruen Electric of Cibola. They do new home electrical installation, remodels of all types, numerous electrical services for farm and livestock buildings, including shops, grain bins, and service, and install home and industrial generators. They also have a wide range of LED lighting and are very knowledgeable as to what would work best for your specific needs. Contact Jeff Gruen for more information on how Gruen Electric of Cibola can help you. Phone 563-249-9322.
In our ever-changing world, it's good to rely on strong businesses you can depend on. Through the generations, people have counted on our strength and stability through all aspects of their lives. That includes buying a new home, starting a business, and planning for retirement. From online services to talking with people face-to-face, we have the services you need and the team you can trust. For over 156 years, we've been with our customers through it all. And that tradition continues.
For prompt and courteous service that you can count on, call Total Comfort Heating and Cooling of Preston. They take pride in their HVAC equipment and installation service, and that's why you can count on them for energy-efficient heating and cooling systems that are also budget-friendly. Total Comfort sells Bryant heating and air conditioning equipment and Climate Master geothermal systems and services all makes and models of heating and air conditioners. Total Comfort Heating and Cooling, 402 East White Street in Preston. Call 563-689-3450.
When you go home, you'll feel good about what you did, and you know, you're doing it for the kids. If they don't have us, they don't have these games.
Aiden Gruber and Carson Began are deep for the Riverhawks to start the third quarter. Barons has it teed up for the Raiders. Carson on the return, out over the 15, throughout the 19. We have flags on the play. You guys just holding Hillary Easton's hands against the Riverhawks. Player down. Indications holding against the Riverhawks. They'll move the ball back to the 10-yard line, where it'll be first and 10 for the Riverhawks with 11:52 in the third. Incomplete. That'll bring up second down and 10 for the Riverhawks. Gruber, a little exchange issue, but picks the ball up, moves it out over to the 15, he'll mark it at the 18. It'll bring up third and 3. Number 24, Chase Greaves. The Raiders will take over first and 10 at the 20-yard line on the fumble recovery. Complete to number 25, Braden Van Leggen. That'll move the ball inside the 15. We'll spot it at the 13. It'll be second down and two. Officials timeout.
Been in a fender bender lately? Don't know who to contact to fix your car? Look no further than Rick's Body Shop in Preston to help you with your paint and body needs from start to finish, specializing in getting your vehicle back on the road in a timely manner. Rick's Body Shop is owned and operated by Rick and Glenna Zaruba and is located at 511 West White Street in Preston. Call Rick today at 563-689-4905 to get your car looking better than new.
Good ball foul procedure against the Raiders, so we'll back it up five. We'll get second down and eight. Bears on the keep. Number 13, Ashton Hewley in on the stop. That'll bring up third down for the Raiders. Scramble into the end zone. Gonna be a touchdown for the Raiders. With 7:49 in the third. The Raiders will line up and go for two. Barron's on the right side into the end zone. Go with a two-point conversion. With 7:49 remaining in the third.
It's all happening at the Homeport Bar right along the mighty Mississippi in Sebula. Rick and Glenna Zaruba, owners of the Homeport Bar and great supporters of Easton Valley Riverhawks, invite you to stop in for a great time and fun with your friends. There's always something going on at the Homeport. Check out their Facebook page and find out what's coming up next, including live music. Stop in soon at the Homeport Bar, 515 River Street in Sebula. Go Riverhawks!
Drop deep. Barron's has it teed up for the Raiders. Bring it out over the right side. Bring it out to about the 35. Brought down by number 51, Noah Heideman. Well spotted at the 35. Will be first and 10 for the Riverhawks. Pass is complete to number 24, Falky, into the end zone. Touchdown, Riverhawks. Farrell's point up, point after attempt is up and good. With 7:03 remaining in the third quarter, it's 56 for the Riverhawks, 8 for the Raiders.
Did you know Heritage Mutual Insurance Company has become one of Iowa's premier insurance companies? We specialize in farm, homeowners, and renters insurance. We're a local Iowa company providing solid insurance protection with outstanding claim service. To find out how Heritage Mutual Insurance can help you, visit our website at www.heritagemutual.net for a listing of our products and agents. Heritage Mutual Insurance is a Grinnell Mutual member company and has been protecting thousands of Iowa properties just like yours since 1874. Isn't it time we helped you?
There's on the return, flipped up by number 15, Aiden Hewling. There's bring the ball out over the 35. They'll spot it at the 37. It'll be first and 10 Raiders at the 37. Dyson led the charge for the Riverhawks. A loss of about 5. That'll bring up second down and 15 for the Raiders. Barron's on the carry. Dyson and Hewling in on the stop. No gain to bring up third and 15 for the Raiders. Court pass batted down by number 15, Aiden Hewling on the coverage. They'll bring up fourth down for the Raiders. Carson will drift back. Barron's punt goes out of bounds. He'll spot it about the 16. With 3:54 remaining in the third quarter, the Riverhawks take over first and 10 at the 16-yard line. Hewling on the quick pitch, brought down by number 15, Radley Fulton. Loss on the play. It'll bring up second down and 14 for the Riverhawks with 3 minutes remaining in the third. Complete to Aiden, taken away. Intercepted by the Raiders at midfield. The Raiders will take over first and 10 with 2:30 remaining in the third. Bounces it outside. Hewley and Dyson in on the stop. Pass is complete. Carson in on the stop. Completed to number 25, Braden Van Lagen. That'll bring up third down and 5 for the Raiders with 48 seconds remaining in the third.
Jesse Jepson at Jesse's Automotive and Mini Mart just off Highway 64 in Miles is passionate about solving your auto repair issues and providing repairs and maintenance that exceeds all expectations. From basic automotive maintenance like oil changes and tire service to more complex issues like brake repair and suspension issues, stop in at Jesse's Automotive and Mini Mart. They also have homemade lunch specials, snacks, and a lot of your favorite C-store items, along with gasoline. See you soon at Jesse's Automotive and Mini Mart in Miles. Find them
mow, dig, haul, trench. The versatile Kubota BX Series subcompact tractor does it all. Switching attachments is simple, and a smooth hydrostatic transmission makes for easy operation. The Kubota BX Series, the number one selling subcompact tractor in the U.S. for over 10 years. Talk to your local Kubota dealer today to schedule a demo.
Kunau Implement, Preston and DeWitt, Iowa. KunauImplement.com.
Porter's pass is incomplete. That'll bring up 4th and 5 for the Raiders. That'll be the end of the third quarter with the Riverhawks 56. The Raiders 8.
Total Dimensions Therapy and Wellness, PLC, located inside Cookies Tanning and Fitness, specializes in red light therapy, instrument-assisted soft tissue mobilization, and kinesiotaping. Seeking treatment early will prevent further injury and keep your pain from turning into a chronic issue. Contact Missy Wilson, physical therapist and certified light therapist at Total Dimension Therapy and Wellness, PLC, located inside Cookies Tanning and Fitness, 105 First Avenue Northwest in Preston. Phone 563-689-4912 to schedule an appointment today.
While out enjoying the week or on the weekend, treat yourself and the family to Pizza at Gino's in Preston. In business since 1974, they feature a great variety of pizzas, including Eric's Special, the Gino's Special, Taco, the Lucky 13, Bacon Cheeseburger, or your favorite. In addition, Gino's offers tacos, nachos, and try their Texas Toast or Cinnamon Texas Toast. Gino's, a comfortable place to have a good time, good service, and great pizza at a fair price. Gino's on the east edge of Preston, Iowa.
Fourth and 5 for the Raiders. Start the fourth quarter. Pass is batted in the air, picked off by number 13. Ashton Hewling runs it back for the Riverhawks. He caught the 35, 36 yard line. It'll be 1st and 10 for the Riverhawks with 11:36 remaining in the game. Ewing dances through the line, down the line on the right side, brought down by number 15, Radley Fulton, at about the 10. They'll spot it. So it'll be 1st and goal for the Riverhawks from the 10. Carson Fegan on the carry. No gain on the play. It'll bring up 2nd down and goal from the 10.
Get out there.
Carson Vegan on the carry into the end zone. Touchdown, River Hawks. Farrell's kick is up, and it's good for the point after. With 9:45 remaining in the game, and 63 for the Riverhawks, 8 for the Raiders.
Serving Eastern Iowa and Western Illinois is Gruen Electric of Cibola. They do new home electrical installation, remodels of all types, numerous electrical services for farm and livestock buildings, including shops, grain bins, and service, and install home and industrial generators. They also have a wide range of LED lighting and are very knowledgeable as to what would work best for your specific needs. Contact Jeff Gruen for more information on how Gruen Electric of Cibola can help you. Phone 563-249-9320.
And Barons are deep. Farrell has it teed up. Ball brought out over the 20. He's on the ball. He's loose on the ground. Recovered by the Riverhawks. The Riverhawks will take over first and 10 from the 26 with 9:13. Runs it down inside the 20. He'll spot it at the 13. It'll be first and 10 for the Riverhawks at the 13 with 8:30 remaining. Pitch ends on the ground, intended for number 12, Kyler Wilson. Get a loss on the play, go 5, bringing up the second down and 15 for the Riverhawks with 7:40 to play. Grover on the keeper around right end. Get pushed out of bounds by number 12, Noah Fueling. They'll spot it at the 7, so it'll be third down in about 4. Ready? Wheeling on the quick hand up the middle. Right over Lee. They'll move it down into the 3-yard line. First down for the Riverhawks. So it'll be first and goal at the 3. Tyler Wilson into the end zone. Touchdown for the Riverhawks. Picked up by Carson, run out of bounds, short of the goal line. 2-point conversion attempt will be no good.
For prompt and courteous service that you can count on, call Total Comfort Heating and Cooling of Preston. They take pride in their HVAC equipment and installation service, and that's why you can count on them for energy-efficient heating and cooling systems that are also budget-friendly. Total Comfort sells Bryant Heating and Air Conditioning equipment and Climate Master geothermal systems and services all makes and models of heating and air conditioners. Total Comfort Heating and Cooling, 402 East White Street in Preston. Call 563-68 93450.
Farrell has it teed up. And Lagan. Turn was by Brandon Van Lagan, falling on the ground. Recovered by the Raiders. The Raiders will take over first and 10. We'll spot at the 22-yard line with 5:25 remaining in the game. Barron's on the carry. Dylan back on the stop. Need a 5 to bring up second down and 5 for the Raiders with 4:48 remaining. It's going to bring up 3rd down and 6 for the Raiders. McQuart's pass goes incomplete. Intended for number 40, Behrens. Aiden Grover in on the coverage. It'll be up fourth down for the Raiders with 3:30 remaining. Behrens on the carry, brought down by a flock of Riverhawks. Riverhawks holding first and 10 with 2:20 remaining in the game. Kyler Wilson on the carry. Ty Lindquist on the stop to bring up second down and 10 with a minute 50 remaining. Dale Johnson on the keeper. Brought down by number 24, Chase Greaves. Ewing on the carry. Enough for a first down for the Riverhawks. Brought down by number 18, Ty Lindquist. It'll be first and 10. Going about the 16 with 37 seconds left in the game. Tail take a knee. 25.
You really like it. I tried it, and so here I am 17 years later. I love it.